How's it going?
What do you need?
You need something? All right, I see how it is. Need anything else? Yeah, all right. I'll be here. I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
Can I help you?
Oh, I got some gas here.
Okay, then.
Later.
Hold on, I'll get the gas.
Jump off that rock. Kid.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she was thrilled. Made her day. Hell, it made her fucking year.
You were saying something?
I bet. Booze her out. St. John, stop by Peaceful Lake when you get a chance.
Open the gate.
Copeland, I hear you. St. John out.
Hey, what do you need?
Can I help you?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know, the one I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Hey, what do you need?
Hold on, I'll get the gas.
Yeah. needed this. That's it.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests. Another nest. Let's go. Infestation zone. Sure smells like it. Oh, gotta burn it down. I gotta clear them out. Oh, god damn it, swarmers. cool can.
For seeing you around more.
What do you need?
Hey.
Those infected kids.
What do you need?
What do they call them? Newts?
Yeah. Not buying today.
Thanks.
Hey, Deke.
Manny, what's going on?
This should last you for a while. I'll wrap that up for you. Oh yeah, that's a good piece. Cool. Need anything else? Good choice, man. Good choice. This should last you for a while. I'll wrap that up for you. Oh yeah, that's a good piece. I'll be here. Thanks, man.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Just looking.
That's it.
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on the Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by them. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, how's the camper's life?
Yep. Hey.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Just looking.
Hey, hold on.
free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you can buy once, buy again, buy, buy, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that. All to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm.
Who's Mary? Wake. Loser. Look, I'm on my way off to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us. That we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's right. Mike. Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers.
Deacon out.
Stop moving. Get him.
Rippers. Oh, goddamn Rippers. Goddamn Ripper. What are you doing up here?
This take, Beast.